child execution in Iran. Amir Amrullahi is about to be executed, reported by Iranian official newspaper Etemad a few days ago. 3 years ago, he was just 16 when his mom asked him to go to the bakery and buy bread. He did not know what was waiting for him to happen. As he got there, he just saw his friends being in mouse fight and tried to calm them down by taking his friend's knife so he would not get in trouble. Some much stronger boy named Mohsen, he saw the knife in Amir's hand and got excited and started beating him up. Amir does not know how the knife could have injured Mohsen, causing his death. Witnesses have said it was not Amir who struck Mohsen with knife. Amir was crying and going to his dad. His dad listened to him carefully and took him to the police station. Amir was advised by his dad to tell all it happened. He confessed exactly what had happened at the bakery. He was convicted of first-degree murder. There is an Islamic law called qisas. There is only the victim family who has the last say for destiny of convicted person. Now, Amir is in prison waiting for his execution. He is wishing just for once again to be in a school, and all this have never happened. Questions are, why should a child be executed? Who can be blamed? Is it not qisas a barbaric Islamic law which belongs to old ages in the middle times? Victim's family can be hardly rational in such a situation. Can we not expect educated law experts to come up with a clear understanding and decide what it should be done instead of Islamic Sharia law? Never forget, he was just 16 years old and was asked by his mom to go to the bakery and buy bread. How can they put him in jail for 3 years and then decide to kill him? Why child execution? Why should there be any execution at all? Just since last year, tens of children have been executed in Iran, and tens more are waiting for it. We children first now in Canada try to stop all this happen in Iran. Please sign this petition. Amir and tens more children are waiting for the execution, and we want to stop them. Please help us. Thank you. Thank you.